Welcome to Word Wednesday. Praying you're all safe and fine. As always, I shall not die but live and declare the works of the Lord. This morning, today, I'd just like to share that the best cause, the best reason for living is declaring, to declare the works of the Lord. I have always shared that our Father in heaven loved us immensely, to the extent not sparing his own only begotten Son, but gave him up, our Lord Jesus Christ, suffer, die, and rise again to redeem us from the curse of sin that the first man Adam brought to humanity. I'd just like to share this morning that the best cause or the best reason for living is to declaring the works of the Lord. And I believe that this is His will for every one of us. As I always say, our loving Heavenly Father loves us immensely. And if God gave His best, if God gave Himself fully to us, He gave His all, then this verse that says, I shall not die, and this is the will of our Heavenly Father for us, that we should live, but live to declare His works. I hope you're all encouraged, and the best side, the best part, the best place that we can be is by the side of the one who gave His life, who gave His all for us. Thank you very much for watching. God bless, and God loves you.